And now, your local Weather Authority forecast.
Early summer-like heat will be the big story across the basin today. This is a live look at Odessa early on your Monday morning. Still dark out there. We're still under night vision, but we're pretty mild out there. If you look closely enough, you do notice that camera's shaking a bit. We can clearly see the Prosperity Bank Tower and the Big America Tower alongside, but a little bit of haze, a little bit of the milkiness in the dark skies, indicating we're actually seeing some mist because of the humidity this morning, but drying out in a big way this afternoon and becoming pretty hot out there. Most thunder showers and clouds well north of our viewing area, moving from west to east into Oklahoma in the basin. Yeah, very clear skies this morning and becoming very hot throughout the day today, from Marfa to the Davis Mountains to Alpine down toward the Rio Grande. Seasonally very hot heat advisory in effect till 9 p.m. Central Time for, again, these areas at least hitting the upper 90s and triple digits. Make sure you guys stay hydrated. Have the sunglasses on because it'll be very sunny, and put on the AC if you guys can. Stay indoors and stay safe out there. Clear skies will allow temperatures to rise as some clouds and some light rain showers just north and west of our viewing area starting to dissipate this morning. Currently sitting right around the 74 degree mark in the Tall City with a 71% relative humidity value. Pretty humid as well in Marfa, a little bit drier in Alpine, but look at that, 12% relative humidity in Carlsbad with a temperature of 80 degrees. Green colors in eastern areas, tan colors in western areas, separating the dry air out west and also, yeah, the humid air out east. But as westerly winds win out later today, we're going to be seeing that dry trend win out later in the day today. Mostly clear skies, 74, as I mentioned, in and around Midland and Odessa. Winds coming in from the east right now, right around 13 miles per hour, but those winds will start to switch from the west, which will allow the very hot, dry, and, yeah, even a bit breezy trend to continue across the region at or above the 100 degree mark today in the Tall City. A little bit cooler from Big Spring and even much cooler in places like Snyder in the mid to upper 80s because of northeasterly winds staying persistent at or above the 101 degree mark in Fort Stockton. Right around 104, 105 in places like Presidio, mid to upper 90s from Marfa to Alpine. 101 in the Tall City, average high 95. So we're going to be a bit above that, very sunny as winds, again, switching more from the west, right around 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chances of rain very low today. Thunder showers north of us will continue to move north and east in north central Texas into Oklahoma. Very few clouds here in the basin, maybe some pop-up clouds in the Davis Mountains. Not going to amount to too much today. Mostly clear skies overnight. A little bit cooler, but still pretty mild, a little bit humid as well. Winds starting to switch a little bit more from the north northeast. Tomorrow we're going to be seeing the hot trend, but the slightly cooler air compared to today because of those northeasterly winds to start tomorrow morning, warming up to 100 with a high risk for fire weather as westerly winds pick up. So not only pretty hot, but the dry weather with the breezy trend will elevate the risk for fire weather in the coming days. So we're going to be seeing that trend, especially later this week, as temperatures will reach at or above 105 degrees.